Hello guys, welcome back to 4D Dick. Do you ever lose your treasured memory like photos, videos, or valuable data from your memory card? Don't worry, I'm trying to help you. Before starting, please subscribe to us and you won't miss any other videos. First, I want to talk about the most popular methods to recover data on the internet. Use chkdsk to recover lost data. It does work, but this method is actually applicable to fixing broken file systems or entire drives that won't respond. So it means the data is probably still there but needs repair. Today, we are going to discuss a different situation, deleted data or formatted data. Deleting data or formatting data doesn't mean your file is 100% gone or removed from your computer. Data is like a group of many points. They are circled at some specific positions by a frame and recognized by the system. Deleting data or formatting data is to erase the frame. Then the system cannot recognize them. So create more space to let the new data come in. However, those points are still here as long as new files don't overwrite them yet and they are waiting for completing deleting or bringing back by recircling. It means recovery data is better sooner rather than later. That's why I always recommend you use recovery software. So what is the most efficient recovery software? 4DDig Data Recovery is always my best choice. 4DDig Data Recovery can find the possible group of data and recircle them, so that recover your lost data from a memory card or disk with the highest probability. Now you can launch 4DDig Data Recovery. Don't forget to insert your memory card. From the homepage, you will see all locations on your computer. Select the disk of the memory card and click Scan. You can choose the file types and confirm the scan. Now it will take a little time to scan all possible data on your memory card. Once you find the file, you can select it and preview it. Then save in a different location to prevent overwriting again and click Recover. Now your data is back on your computer. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you found it helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you in the next video.